Trap House. Before we get into the big homie Spencer, I want to know why y'all not hitting the subscribe button for your boy Big Trap. Come on, Sooner fam, we better than that, baby. Show your boy Big Trap some Big 12 love and hit that subscribe button. But with all that aside, let's take a look at the big homie Spencer and every snap that he took during the spring game. Trap with me.
Flexibility up front. Spencer Rattler's first pass is caught on the perimeter. Nice moves and a first down. And that's Eric Gray.
Great snap. Way to flip the hips. Way to be decisive and deliver a strike, Seven. He does a great job right here out of the snag concept, getting the ball to Super Mario. I love how Mario attacks that ball at the highest point. Right here, Alex Grinch shows why he gets paid the big bucks. Great coverage sack. Nothing's there. Spencer has to eat it. He bails out. That's a coverage sack through and through. Speed D, baby. Nobody is better at the combo routes than Riley. I love the double stick concept with the slot giving you that go to really press the linebackers. But Alex Grinch group does a great job biting down, squeezing, and getting there to close in on that stick. That's a great job right there. Out of the verts, going deep to Mario. I love how Mario stretches defenses, bro. That's going to free up the run game if we can keep pushing, keep pushing. You come out one high on us, we got to take that shot. That's no questions asked. Spencer's dropped a straight dime in there, bro. That's tough. The young freshman got to come down with that. But I like the effort. I like how we're competing out there. Again, he tries to go deep on the dig to Theo Reese. He does a great job catching it and getting up to the field, getting the yak. The yak is so vital, bro. That's big, Theo. This one kind of flew out of his hand kind of wrong. He didn't really step into it like he needed to. Didn't get the feet squared, and of course it tailed on him and sailed high. But hey, I can live with that. Another great coverage sack by the defense. Man, the pursuit angles that this defense takes is stellar, bro. I love the quick game, all sticks. This is going to be big. This is when Spencer shines right here in the quick game. He is so nice and so decisive when it comes to just maneuvering and playing. Hall, you got to secure that catch first, brother. You're going to get hit anyway, so secure the catch, bro. Another attempt right here on the mesh. Little double mesh action underneath and up top. That's a great coverage job by the secondary. Great coverage job. I love the check down. Grinch ain't giving nothing up top, bro. You're not going to get the splash play. You can try and try, but he's not giving it up. I love how Spencer climbs the pocket, keeps his head upfield. Patty Mahomes-esque. Check it down, bro. That's a first down. You can live with that on 3rd and 10, bro. I really love how Spencer set the tone on this deep post to Mario Williams. Way to sit, flip the hips, work the feet. That's a strike right there. Mario's got to get a little higher to attack that at the apex, because it could have been picked off. I love the competition. Way to compete, fellas. Way to fight for it. Yes, sir. Iron sharpens iron, bro. I love the majestic attitude Spencer has like a kid out there. But Mario is going to be a problem. Like, teams are really going to have to worry about this guy taking the top off. He is a roof raiser, bro. A roof raiser. He's going to be tough, man. I love watching Mario play. I love the hand fighting between him and Graham all throughout the day. That was a great seeing those guys go at it. Another sack by the speed D. That was kind of a miscommunication breakdown. We try to go to a quick little move here to Williams. Great job. Way to get up the field after the catch. Yak, yak, and more yak, bro. Way to secure it. Get up the field. Again, great pursuit by that defense, though. But when Spencer's in this quick bag, he's nice, bro. We showed this earlier on the Billy Bowman video. Just a great job by Bowman. Maybe a little miscommunication between Mims and Spencer. Chip trying to get it up top to that bike back pylon, but hey, it happens. He tries to hit Mims again on the slant, but Mr. Caleb is all over that. Bro, Caleb has to have the best biceps in all of college football, bro. He looks for Big Snog here in the corner, but it's just great coverage, bro. Stellar coverage by that secondary out there. Because Stog's a big target at the tight end position, and he does a great job, bro. Stog is a great wide receiver, bro. I love him. I love him at the Y. He's physical. He does a great job saving this from being an interception at the end. Way to compete, way to keep working. But that's a good day, man. A good day for Spencer. It's only an exhibition. We don't want to get too loose. Kept it vanilla. I can live with it. Let's keep getting better. Hit the weights, fellas. It's summer conditioning time. Boomer Sooner. Hit the sub button. Trap House.